Hey guys, Jason here from Train 2.0. In this video, we're going to go over some of the research that we've been doing on Nikita Kucherov's 40 goal scoring season in 2016 and 2017. So we looked at a few of his patterns or magic mechanics that he used to score, and we came up with four patterns that he used: the lazy one-timer, the royal one-timer, the non-cherry pattern, and the stealth footwork. In this video, we're going to just go over them briefly and give you kind of a show of what all these different patterns look like. So the first one is a lazy one-timer. What happens here is Kucherov is reaching for that puck and is shooting it in almost a spinning motion. So it's we call it a lazy one-timer because if a coach saw you do this kind of a shot in practice, they'd probably say, it's a lazy shot. But he scored 4 times out of 40 with that lazy one-timer. We see another example of that here. So it's quite a few times. It's 10% of the times when he's scoring where he used that pattern. Another one that he was using a lot of is something called the non-cherry pattern. We call it the non-cherry pattern because Don Cherry does not like it when players cut across the middle. But it actually worked quite a few times for Kucherov during the season. Let's just double check how many times. 4 times. So the lazy one-timer was 5, and the non-cherry pattern was 4. So there's a couple different variations of it. One where he cuts across and shoots himself, and another where he dishes the pass off and then receives a pass. And just to show you a little bit what it looks like, it usually starts on the right wing. On his offside, he cuts across, and then he's making the shot or receiving the pass. So that's the second pattern that he used to score 4 of his goals. It showed up on 4 of his goals. Again, that's about 10%, so it's a considerable number. There's another example of it using the passing option. Now the next one we call stealth footwork because he uses his footwork. I'm not going to break it down all the way, but he uses a subtle footwork to change the angle in a way that the goalie doesn't notice. And if you're watching carefully, you might pick up on exactly what that pattern is. And again, if you'd like to learn a little bit more, we'll break it down a little further in depth in the next video. And this one we call the royal one-timer because this is a classic goal scoring situation where you're getting it across what's called the royal road. So if you draw an imaginary line or 2 lines up from the goalpost, any puck that passes or goes across those 2 lines is called the royal road. So a pass that goes across it and then a one-timer is how Kucherov scored, looks like, 11 of those goals, especially later in the season. So this is just a brief overview of kind of like the research that we did here. And what we're doing is we're teaching these patterns and the mechanics behind them to our Train 2.0 members. And if you're interested in the more in-depth full breakdown, it's about 11, 12 minutes long, where we go over these patterns in detail and show you how to implement them in your practice and your game. That is available in the full Train 2.0 membership area. But if you enjoyed learning the just the summary of Kucherov's goal scoring patterns and the research we did on it, then please like the video, comment, share. If you have any questions or feedback, be interested to hear it. Thanks very much for watching and have a great day.